A man pleaded guilty to robbing three local banks and trying to rob a fourth. Police say Dylan Poole, who used to live in McCandless, robbed a West Banco branch in McCandless, a PNC branch in Donegal, and a First National Bank branch in Wexford, and then tried to rob a PNC bank in Latrobe. He's facing up to 20 years in prison.